Can I do a little tour here? Sure, absolutely. So this car was, I bought this thing from a high school lady. It's called Butter and Egg Road, to be exact. And she bought this car new, or not new.
Did you say Butter and Egg Road?
I did say Butter and Egg Road.
Okay.
Yeah. So, back with this stuff in here. Anyway, this is a 73 with a 6-cylinder automatic. She bought it in 200 cars,
I don't know if that's her getting like defensive or that's like still playfulness.
Who am I, stupid?
No, no, I mean Kremliqk. I don't know if the, you know, if she's more defensive or if she's being as playful as Heidi.
She was defensive. She'd already been on Heidi.
Oh yeah, yeah, I'm sure. But you know, but look how cool that is. Yeah, yeah. She knows Heidi means no harm.
Two
curl
line,
and
two
in
one job.
Exactly. Nice.
Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
And this
is 225,
right?
Should be.
How do we tell?
I don't like it.
I always put it to the floor and see the pants.
She's talking to her. Nah, come play with me. Do what I do.
Brush or something?
So the story goes, this was a what's called a gold duster. And if you look closely, you can still...